The 5 most dangerous cybersecurity tools. Why cybersecurity experts keep them. Right now, as you're watching this video, there are over 50 billion devices connected to the internet. And here's the scary part. Most of them are completely exposed. Imagine this. You wake up to find your entire online identity stolen overnight, your bank accounts emptied, and confidential data leaked. Scary, right? Cyber attacks happen every 39 seconds. But here's the good news. Today, I'm giving you the 5 most dangerous cybersecurity tools that can help you stay one step ahead. These tools will blow your mind. Let's dive in. Tool 1. Shodan, the hacker's Google. First up is Shodan. Shodan is often called the search engine for hackers, but that's not entirely fair. Think of it as Google, but instead of searching for websites, it searches for internet-connected devices. And I mean everything. Security cameras in coffee shops, industrial control systems in power plants, smart refrigerators in your neighbor's kitchen. If it's connected to the internet, Shodan can probably find it. Created by John Matherly in 2009, this tool continuously scans the entire internet, cataloging every device it finds. Who uses it? Security researchers use Shodan to identify vulnerable devices before malicious actors do. IT administrators use it to discover forgotten or misconfigured equipment in their networks. Penetration testers use it to map out potential attack surfaces during security assessments. Why is it so powerful? Shodan reveals the invisible internet, the internet of things that most people never think about. You can search for specific device types, operating systems, or even default passwords. It's like having X-ray vision for the internet's infrastructure. Researchers have used Shodan to discover everything from unsecured prison systems to exposed medical devices. It's a wake-up call that shows just how many devices are connected without proper security measures. Tool 2, Wireshark, Network Detective. Next up is Wireshark, the ultimate network detective. If networks were highways, Wireshark would be the traffic camera that can see every single car, read every license plate, and tell you exactly where each vehicle is going. Wireshark is a network protocol analyzer that captures and examines data packets as they travel across networks. Every click, every download, every message, it all gets broken down into packets, and Wireshark can intercept and analyze every single one. Who uses it? Network administrators use it to troubleshoot connectivity issues and optimize network performance. Cybersecurity analysts use it to investigate suspicious network activity and identify potential breaches. Digital forensics experts use it to reconstruct cyber attacks and gather evidence. Why is it incredibly powerful? Wireshark can decode hundreds of different network protocols, from basic web traffic to complex industrial communications. It can reconstruct entire conversations, recover files transmitted over networks, and reveal passwords sent in plain text. It's like being able to read every letter that passes through a post office. The game-changing feature. Its deep packet inspection capability means it doesn't just see that data was transmitted, it can see exactly what that data contained, how it was formatted, and where any problems occurred in transmission. Tool 3, Metasploit, the penetration tester's toolkit. Now we're entering serious territory with Metasploit, the Swiss Army knife of penetration testing. Developed by H.D. Moore and now maintained by Rapid7, Metasploit is a comprehensive framework that makes advanced penetration testing accessible to security professionals. Think of Metasploit as a massive library of exploits, known vulnerabilities in software and systems, combined with the tools needed to test whether those vulnerabilities exist in your environment. Who uses it? This open-source framework helps security professionals simulate real-world cyber attacks to identify weaknesses before malicious actors do. Security researchers use it to develop and test new exploits. Red teams use it during security exercises to challenge an organization's defenses. What makes it incredibly powerful? Metasploit contains thousands of exploits, payloads, and auxiliary modules. It can automatically scan for vulnerabilities, exploit them, and even maintain access to compromised systems for further testing. It essentially automates many of the complex tasks that would take manual exploitation hours or days to accomplish. The responsible use factor. Metasploit democratizes advanced security testing, but it requires significant knowledge and authorization to use properly. It's the difference between a surgeon's scalpel and a kitchen knife. The tool itself isn't malicious, but its application requires expertise and ethical guidelines. Tool 4, Burp Suite, the web application security scanner. Meet Burp Suite, the gold standard for web application security testing. Created by Portswigger, this tool is specifically designed to find vulnerabilities in web applications. You know, all those websites and web apps you use every day. Burp Suite acts as a proxy between your browser and web applications, intercepting and analyzing every request and response. It's like having a magnifying glass that can examine every interaction between you and a website in microscopic detail. Who relies on it? Web application security testers use it to identify SQL injection, cross-site scripting, and authentication flaws. Bug bounty hunters use it to discover vulnerabilities in popular websites and applications. Development teams integrate it into their testing processes to catch security issues before deployment. What makes it exceptionally powerful? Burp Suite can automatically scan for hundreds of different vulnerability types, but it also provides manual testing tools for complex scenarios. Its intruder tool can perform sophisticated attacks like credential stuffing or parameter fuzzing. The repeater tool lets you modify and replay requests to test different scenarios. Industry recognition. Burp Suite is so widely trusted that many cybersecurity certifications require knowledge of its operation, and it's considered an essential tool in any web application security professional's toolkit. Tool 5, Nmap, the network mapper. Last but definitely not least, we have Nmap, the network mapper. Created by Gordon Lyon, also known as Fyodor, Nmap is the reconnaissance tool that reveals the structure and security posture of networks. Nmap sends carefully crafted packets to target systems and analyzes the responses to determine what services are running, what operating systems are in use, and what security measures are in place. It's like sending out scouts to map enemy territory before a military operation. Who depends on it? System administrators use it to inventory network assets and verify firewall configurations. Security auditors use it to assess network security posture and identify unauthorized services. Incident responders use it to quickly understand network topology during security breaches. Why? It's incredibly powerful. Nmap can detect services even when they're configured to be hidden, identify operating systems with remarkable accuracy, and even execute custom scripts to test for specific vulnerabilities. Its stealth scanning capabilities can map networks without triggering most intrusion detection systems. The versatility factor. From simple port scans to complex vulnerability assessments, Nmap adapts to virtually any network reconnaissance need. It's been featured in movies, used in countless research papers, and remains actively developed after more than two decades. These five tools, Shodan, Wireshark, Metasploit, Burp Suite, and Nmap, represent the pinnacle of cybersecurity technology. They're the same tools used by both defenders and attackers, which is why understanding them is crucial in today's digital landscape. But here's the critical point. These tools are incredibly powerful, and with that power comes responsibility. They should only be used on systems you own or have explicit permission to test. Using them maliciously or without authorization is illegal and unethical. If you found this deep dive into cybersecurity tools valuable, smash that like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss our latest cybersecurity breakdowns. And here's a question for you. Which of these five tools surprised you the most? Drop a comment below and let me know your thoughts. Are there other cybersecurity tools you'd like me to cover in future videos? Remember, knowledge shared is security strengthened. Until next time, stay secure, stay ethical, and keep learning.